Hello, and welcome to Let's Read the Books of Daggerfall. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading Fragment on Artaeum, which I bought right here at the Ad Hoc Shop, which is in Longwich Commons in Alesson Hills. Fragment on Artaeum by Tors, Ill, and Selma, 3rd Era, 400. The Isle of Artaeum. Artaeum is the third largest island in the Somerset Archipelago, located south of the Mur Dunan village of Potenza and west of the mainland village of Runcibay. It is best known for being the home to the Sijic Order, perhaps the oldest monastic group in Tamriel. The earliest written record of Sijics is from the 20th year of the First Era and tells the tale of the author, the renowned Breton sage Vornay, traveling to the Isle of Artaeum to meet with the right master of the Sijics, Iacessus. Even then, the Sijics were the counselors of kings and proponents of the Elder Way, taught to them by the original people of Tamriel. The Elder Way is a philosophy of meditation and study said to bind the forces of nature to the individual will. It differs from magicka in origin, but the effects are much the same. That being said, it is perhaps more than coincidence that the Isle of Artaeum literally vanished from the shores of Somerset at the beginning of the Second Era at about the time of the founding of the Mages Guild of Tamriel. Various historians and scholars have published theories about this, but perhaps none but Iacessus and his own could shed light on this. 500 years passed and Artaeum returned. The Sijics on the isle consisted of persons, mostly elves, who had disappeared and were presumed dead over the Second Era. They could not or would not offer an explanation for Artaeum's whereabouts during that time or the fate of Iacessus and the original Council of Artaeum. Currently, the Sijics are led by the Lore Master Celerus, who has presided over the Council of Artaeum for the last 250 years. The Council's influence in world politics is tidal. The kings of Somerset, particularly those of Mur Dunan, have often sought the Sijic's opinion. Uriel V was much influenced by the Council in the early, most glorious part of his reign, before his disastrous attack on Akavir. It has even been suggested that the fleet of King Orgum of Pandonia was destroyed by a joint effort of Emperor Antiochus and the Sijic Order. The last four emperors, Uriel VII, Murahatha, Pelagius IV, and Uriel VII, have been suspicious of the Sijics, even enough to refuse ambassadors for the Isle of Artaeum in the Imperial City. The Isle of Artaeum is difficult to chart geographically. It is said that parts of it exist simultaneously in multiple dimensions and continuously shift either at random or by decree of council. Visitors to the island are so rare to be almost unheard of. Anyone desirous of a meeting with the Sijic may find contacts in Potenza and Runcibay, as well as many of the kingdoms of Somerset. Were it more accessible, Artaeum would be a favorite destination for travelers. I have been to the isle once and still dream of the idyllic orchards and pastures, the still and silent lagoons, the misty woodlands, and the unique Sijic architecture that seems to be as natural but wondrous as the surroundings. The Sepura Tower in particular I would study, for it is a ruin from a civilization that predates the High Elves by several hundred years and is still used in certain rites by the Sijics. Perhaps one day I might return. Note, the author is currently on the Isle of Artaeum by gracious consent of Master Sarginius of the Council of Artaeum. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of Daggerfall, Fragment on Artaeum.